Argentina versus Saudi Arabia, a huge upset. We already have an upset in the fifth match of the World Cup. It wasn't a lucky win. Saudi had a specific game plan and followed it properly, especially the defensive setup. They deployed a very high line. The back four looked in perfect sync. They made it hard for Argentina to control the midfield. Argentina did score a few goals, but all being offside. Other than the penalty, Argentina didn't have a shot on target in the first half. They came out guns blazing in the second half, scored two in 6 minutes with two great finishes. The credit has to go to Renard for this convincing win. The goalie Oiz and Sharani deserve praise. Can Saudi Arabia top their group now? This is why we love the World Cup.